80s in action as well. Van Wert selects Alex Morrow, making her way back to Ohio to take on the Findlay Oilers. Speaking of Morrow, comes up with a nice block here. But then it's Findlay's Margaret Webker cleaning up the rebound, getting the putback. The ladies win at home by 5, 68-63, the final.